Have you ever thought, why do I feel so terrible when I have to stand in place, or when I take a hot shower, or when I go on a long walk? And why do I feel better when I lie down? This intolerance to being in upright positions is called orthostatic intolerance. In upright positions like sitting, standing, or walking, gravity pushes blood down to the lower half of your body. Normally, the body senses this and makes adjustments to ensure that enough blood gets back to your head. When your body doesn't make these adjustments, you might start to feel symptoms of lightheadedness, fatigue, fogginess, dizziness, difficulty thinking, visual changes, sensitivity to light, neck tension, headaches, anxiousness, rapid heart rate, and other symptoms. This can be due to decreased blood flow to the heart and brain when you are upright. Research studies have shown that many individuals with myalgic encephalomyelitis, or MECFS, don't get enough blood back to the brain when they're upright. And this decrease in blood flow to the brain can be worse during post-exertional malaise, or PEM, episodes. In fact, researchers have found that individuals with MECFS had an average decrease of blood flow to the brain of around 24% when sitting for 1 hour, and a decrease of around 24 to 29% when standing for 30 minutes. Your symptoms may be relieved or partially relieved when you lie down, because blood has an easier time getting back to your head. One way to manage these symptoms is to pace your upright activity. This means that when you get symptoms, stop what you're doing and do activities to get blood back to your head. These activities may include sitting or lying down, elevating your legs above the level of your heart, putting cold packs on your legs or abdomen, or putting compression devices like pneumatic compression on your legs to squeeze the blood out of your legs and push it back to your head. Other activities that may help include wearing compression clothing like socks, leggings, or an abdominal binder to push blood back to your heart and head. Spraying cool water on your legs at the end of a shower can also be helpful, or drinking more electrolytes and water if approved by your medical provider. Orthostatic intolerance can be very challenging to manage alone. Consult with your healthcare team to create a plan for your situation and to figure out what is contributing to your symptoms.
This video was made possible by the OMF-funded Medical Education Resource Center at BHC, our generous donors, and viewers like you. Please consider making a tax-deductible donation to help keep educational resources like this one publicly available.